From first kiss to last embrace, all the mystery and fear and terror that love can hold.
I like you, Ellie. You've been damn good for me these past few days. I'm just not a guy anybody should be around right now. That's not you. It's me.
You're careless with people, Harry.
Dave!
Name. Who sent you?
Do you honestly think we'd send one of our people up to a railroad station in Connecticut just to push you under a train?
Harry, if I wanted you dead, you think you'd be walking around here?
You better watch out for Dave, Harry.
I'll be right back.
Wherever he goes, fear seems to follow. Terror seems to wait.
I want to know if something's going down that I don't know about.
I don't know what you think is going on, but it's not us.
The trick is not to panic. Think of the mind as a weave, Harry. A fabric. Some of your threads happen to get a bit overstretched.
All I need is a little work.
I'm scared for you, Harry.
I suppose it's some sort of death threat.
You do have a certain distinction.
What's that?
You seem to be the only one who's still alive.
I don't know any of these guys. I don't fit in anywhere.
Somebody thinks you do, Mr. Hannon.
I definitely think you should go to the police.
Hannon, you had a breakdown.
Roy Scheider, Janet Martlin, and all the mystery and fear and terror that love can hold.
I love you, Harry. I love you.
From first kiss to last embrace.